court accepts the existence of God every time a witness swears to tell the truth. I think it's about time they accept the existence of the devil.
You okay there?
Jesus. I think I hurt someone.
In 1981, Arnie Johnson pled not guilty.
We think this family was cursed.
By reason of demonic possession.
I am not going before a grand jury and saying he was possessed by demons.
Whatever happened that day, that was not Arnie.
Color me your color, darling. Come off your color chart. I know where you're coming from. Coming from. Coming from. Coming from. I know who you are.